Learning how to use an owl hooter is quick and simple. What you do is when you hold it up to your mouth, you're gonna say, who cooks for you? Who cooks for you all? And you don't wanna blow your jaws out like that. You wanna use your diaphragm. So y'all take a look.